The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset? It's truly moving! And now, the battle begins! Seal suffers from poison! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! A small hit! Its defense fell! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Golem burrowed its way underground. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Pupitar is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun! Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Rhydon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A well-aimed attack! It just got burned! Kecleon suffers from its burn. Kecleon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A smashing blow! A rally of light attacks! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sliced apart by Double Edge! It went down! Pupitar is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. the only thing it can do. The battle has reached its final stage. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Masquerain is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Ooh! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game! The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start. Taken out already. Tentacruel is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Bam! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Crushing blow! It went down! Nidorino is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! That hurt! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Tentacruel starts to attack. A rigid shot. Slandum. It couldn't take it. It's down. Barboach is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Last Resort hits. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.